drinking water, power, and the roads should be maintained. The problems of the local residential places. See, the corruption motivated and the cases pending in the courts, and the people are not getting, criminal cases are more, and we are not getting justice in time. It is very difficult to get justice. Even a person files a case, it takes more than 10 to 15 years to solve the problem. It is not so easy. And what is his age? After 10, 15 years, he becomes old. And where can he fight the cases? It is very difficult to get a judgment at the earliest.
Any other issues, sir?
And they have to dispose the case in a frame limit. That they should have a frame time, like from this case is from 2 years or 3 years. They should fix a time and they have to dispose the case.
So what you are saying is corruption and enormous pending cases in the courts are the main issues.
And criminal cases.
And criminal cases. Okay, sir.
In the parliament, people should be aware of these certain aspects of the problems of the human society, of the residential areas, where we'll be able to provoke them instantly and see that the work is done. In my public life, the contribution from 1979, I'm working in the social service life. I am working for NGO Anandmar Universal Relief Team. I had been for tsunami at Nagpatna. I worked for 20 days there by clearing the dead bodies. So even I conduct medical camps. Now I am present, I am just at Chibulapur, I have just built a center, rural development center. So we have to, village should not be neglected. We should give more preference to the village level. That is the grassroots level. And they are in dark. We have to just enlighten them by teaching, by awareness. My failure is in the court of law. Even if we do not get judgment. As per my experience, even though I may got a prima facie case, but even then I lost my case due to the negligence of the advocates. When your confidence of your things, of your matter in the court, and when the law reverses it due to the negligence of the advocate, how do you feel like? You'll have the pain for it. We have to devote our time when we are elected. We have to sacrifice our life to the society. We have to implement what is the problems of the people. That's why we are elected. Nowadays, politicians, they see for their own sake. And they do not come to the, once they are elected, they will not step outside to the public. We do not see, only at the time of election he will come out. My plan is to, each and every ward, by educating them, by what is meditation, what is yoga, the way of living, the specific things we have to get in the agenda like, and the cleanliness, water scarcities, drainage, many problems are there which are unsolved problems. Corruption is from the generation to generation, it is just flowing corruption. But people are talking about corruption, but what is the solution for it? What is the medicine? Is there any medicine for the corruption? It's a psychic disease of the society, the mental disease. The mentally, once the corruption sits in his mind, there's no medicine for it. Until and unless we have to just mingle together, educate them, it is not correct. And it is an infinite mind we have got. We want more wealth, more wealth, more wealth. Multiply, multiply, multiply. That is not the criteria of the society life. So we have to just we have to just educate them the limited and the specific slab what a human society needs. Basic things, food, clothing, shelter, medicine, education. These five things are requirement is even to a common person. But multiplying and the wealth, it is not good. It is against nature.
How about terrorism, sir?
See, terrorism, a criminal or a terrorism is not born as a terrorism. Due to the economical situation, due to the society, and due to the poverty, these people get involved. We have to just take care of them, call them, this is the situation. Just how to educate them. We have to just teach them and then we have to get them on the right path. Even though in budget and everything they talk of crores and implementation of any projects, it will not reach even to the grassroots level.
Exactly.
It is 100% leakage is there. No accountability. And even if they are caught also, they file a case, 10 years, 15 years, that case will be quashed. But as an MP, we want to see particularly that we have to see that the funds goes to the right channel. Any officers who are not able to handle certain things, you just take him out from, debar him from the job. See, now Lok Adalat, they just arrest the officials for some time, and after some time he is getting in promotion. He is working. Then what is the use of Lokayat? The way does the law stands, the law, the constitution should be rewritten. People should not suffer for some judgment, take 10 years, 15 years, we cannot suffer. Now at present, nowadays, lawmakers are lawbreakers. Once the law should be implemented, or whatever the law is, it should be common for all the human society. One law. For one law, for some religion, for one law, other religion, they carry one more law, like that. That should not be there. The law should be prevailing to human society, one law. And regarding that issue of the pub, I don't feel something is where we are unable to answer certain things nowadays in society, and we are not able to solve many problems of the society due to the lack of moralists. Until and unless we do not create moralists in the society, it is very difficult to run the show of the nation. There are no chances. I can become a MP, but one hand will not clap. We want all the persons who are taking care of our nation should be a moralist. He should think of the welfare of the society. He should devote his time fully to the society.
What about unemployment problem, sir?
See, unemployment problem is there. Even now people, after finishing the graduate, they are very difficult to get the jobs. And now due to the crisis of economical situation, the downfall of capitalism, many, even now also, there will be a big shake in the economical situation. Like, but for that alternative, a minimum requirement, where minimum requirement like food, shelter, clothing, medicine, everything, we have to provide them. And we have to secure 100% employment. For that, we have to plan in a proper channel with a group of people. And we have to just give the employment, give 100% employment.